Hey guys, today I'm gonna make a cherry bomb rug. Found this image on Google, now I'm gonna project it onto the fabric and trace it. Tracing is all done. I got this yarn at my local craft store for really cheap. Here's the rug gun I use. You can purchase it on my website, imakerugs.com. It cut and sews into the fabric, and this is what it looks like on the opposite side. It's looking good. Time to add the rest of the details. Once you're all done, you could glue it like I showed in a previous video, and you're finished. Follow me for more videos on how I make rugs. Bye.